بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today very interesting and common in your practice, in your clinic. This baby, 3 months old boy, brought to the clinic with history of screaming, straining, crying before defecations and no other GI symptoms, abdominal distension, vomiting, and no other systemic manifestation like fever or lethargy. And by examination or physical examinations, the baby, healthy infant, vital sign and growth parameter, abdominal examination, soft legs and audible bowel sound within normal. So the impression at that time, this is infant dyschezia or grunting baby syndrome. Infant dyschezia, this means difficult or painful defecation from severe constipation and hard stool. What is the cause of infant dyschezia? The cause: uncontrolled coordination between pelvic floor relaxation and abdominal pressure, leading to what? Leading to non-productive attempts to defecate, or less sensitivity of the gastrocolic reflex. Gastrocolic reflex looks like what? Tenesmus, ta'niya, large bowel disease, especially colitis. What is the treatment of infant dyschezia or grunting baby syndrome? No test, no treatment are necessary. Just gentle tummy massage. To use suppository or rectal stimulation, laxative, inappropriate action. Why inappropriate action? Because will interfere with infant learning to coordinate bowel movement. In summary, الزبدة, الزيتونة, infant dyschezia. What is the definition of infant dyschezia? Functional condition characterized by at least 10 minutes of straining and crying before successful or unsuccessful passage of the stool or soft stool in an otherwise healthy infant less than 6 months. What is the cause? It's uncontrolled coordination between pelvic floor relaxation and abdominal pressure, leading to less sensitive gastrocolic reflex. What is the treatment? No test, no treatment are necessary. What about to use suppository rectal stimulation, laxative? This is inappropriate action. Why inappropriate action? Because will interfere with infant learning to coordinate bowel movement. شكرا, سلام عليكم.